guys, today we are going to do another experiment, very interesting, between the sodium metallic and the distilled water. And at the end we can see a big explosion.
Okay, now we want to know why this big explosion came out. In fact, the reaction between sodium and distilled water will produce hydrogen gas. And this hydrogen gas, since the reaction is exothermic, will burn and a big explosion will happen. So now we put distilled water into this jar. Okay, once we put the water into this jar, we can test that the water is neutral. In fact, we put an indicator paper and we see how it turns to green. And into this scale, we can see that green is the color of neutral water.
Okay, now we have to put the sodium metallic inside the jar.
Okay, now that the reaction is over, we can test that sodium hydroxide has been produced. Okay, as we can see, the indicator paper turns to a color that indicates, as the scale say, that the solution is not neutral anymore, but is basic.
Instead, if we put inside the jar the acid, it turns color. And now we can see the red color, typical of our acid solution.
Okay, now the experiment is finally over and we can see the indicator papers showing an acid solution, a basic solution and a neutral solution.
Okay guys, if you like this video, share it, like it, comment and subscribe to the channel.
Bye.